It's been about 3 years since I was here last time, so pretty long time. Since, my career or whatever you call it, my life path is going more into the art direction now, where I paint canvases, do exhibitions, and so on and so forth. Of course, I need good materials. And even though I work with acrylics mostly on canvas, I still work with paint as well, spray paint. And I need quality spray paint to be sure that in, I don't know, 10, 50 years, my canvases still look the same. So it's really great that MOLOTOW is now also working towards the art industry and supplies artists with the necessary tools. In general, for me, it's very important that the people I work with, I like. And especially when I work with them, I need to trust them 100%. And of course, it's very important to have a good relationship with the people behind MOLOTOW. And I could never support a brand like that or really feel comfortable with it without the personal connection. So that's definitely important for me. Graffiti was an extremely important part in my development in my whole life. I would say 80% of what I learned and of my experience is thanks to graffiti. But there's always a small portion, let's say like 10-20%, that are art related. Because always since I started, even with doing graffiti, I already took painting and drawing classes and life drawing classes. I studied character animation, and that was definitely a very important part as well. And I think now I'm at a point where I can mix both of these experiences. My work that I do now is the result of having an influence from outside as well, not just from the graffiti art world. Because graffiti gives you a wide range of possibilities, and it's really a school for life, what you can learn. But unfortunately, this so-called rule book of the graffiti culture is very narrow. And you have lots of very narrow-minded people as well that can hold you back and can hold back your creativity. And that's the part where something else needs to kick in, where you need a different input to get further. For me right now, I work with layers and transparencies, and basically it's calligraphy or fill-ins of pieces and the movement of my pieces transformed into layers of transparent paint. And I do that with everything, with the mural, with the canvas, and also with the train now. Just of course the approach is a bit different. The train has a very wide landscape format, and of course I have to adjust to that, because right now I rather paint vertical formats, because I feel the energy is very interesting in a vertical format, and especially as a graffiti artist you hardly ever have these formats, because usually the walls are wide and your name is wide, so that was also a nice challenge for me. So the train is definitely different, because I have to switch to landscape format. But on the other hand, it also gives you lots of possibilities, because the energy that comes from this super wide landscape format can give you a very interesting dynamic. To get to the point where I am now took me about 15 years, and I know that I am now at a point, I wouldn't call it a final point, I would rather call it a starting point, because it took me 15 years to be satisfied with what I do. I am extremely critical with my own work, and now I finally found something that gives me lots of possibilities to experiment, so I will not get bored, and it's totally me. it's 100% me, because also when you look at these pieces, they are extremely powerful and energetic, but at the same time they are very light and relaxed in a way. And that's exactly how I feel now, because I'm completely satisfied with what I do. In the pieces I do now, there is always still the MADC, but I don't care if you can read it or not. It's really the energy and the way I put together my pieces, because it's really the movement of the letters. I always have these contrasts, like the M goes this way, the A goes this way, and you have this boom, this energy explosion. And that's what I still do. Also on my canvases, it's like all the movements that I usually had in my pieces, I have this reduced to what I do now. So it's basically the essence of my pieces without the necessary legibility, let's say. My problem before was that I basically can paint anything. I painted photorealism and whatever, because I got bored so quickly. And now I finally found something that's totally from within myself, because I feel that this layer technique is something you can experiment with for years. So I just feel totally comfortable right now there, and I will definitely work on that further. It was a challenge because of the heat, and I'm happy with the MOLOTOW train, yes, definitely. And I think it's pretty cool to try some of these new artworks that I do on a train. Just imagining how a whole car would look like in this kind of style, and I think it would be pretty awesome to see that running.